We are for a peaceful solution in a dialogue. I believe dialogue is the only way for Egypt to achieve changes that address at the same time the challenge of democracy and the challenge of stability. We believe the freedom of expression and the right to assemble peacefully should be respected by the authorities. Demonstrations should not be repressed by force. At the same time, we hope that demonstrators have the duty to behave responsibly and refrain from any use of violence.